wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
Well, that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
The Penguins got that faceoff win now. 28,
Claude Giroux, assisted by number
3. Stand-up protection. The Penguins continue to probe. Up to 90 seconds. Makes that play deep. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Voracek's come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
Under 7 minutes have passed. Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
When you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
In a rivalry game, you expect this kind of physical punishment. Shot down the ice, and again, they're going to have to be in a defensive posture here. The faceoff is right in front of their goal. Cole's annoyed. Might be something here.
He's had this look in his eyes all night long.
Pittsburgh's got that win. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
And he regroups. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Simmons. Flings it. Oh, what a chance for a save. The Flyers in their own end, ready in attack. Directing that one to Simmons. Into the attacking end. Fires a shot. Possession taken up by Cole. Taken right up the middle. Puck taken hold up by Simmons. Chip to Couturier. Hammers one. Blocked. And possession snapped up by Couturier. Lugged along the line. And the puck is seized by Hagelin. The Flyers starting back in their own end. Up the wing, driving on. Puts one on. Terrific shot, but a denial. The Penguins in possession as they travel in their own end. Gains the blue line. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Passing one off now to Simmons. Nice standing poke check by Crosby. Shot on goal. Just wide.
If you keep going to that area, you're going to get lots of those chances. Unfortunately, he missed that.
Very important if he can clear this puck out. Rangers in their own end in possession. And he carries it up the wing. That puck out of play over the glass. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
On to Letang. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. The Flyers in their own end let that puck along and stayed in the zone off his own guy. Carried out of his own end towards center. Onside. The Penguins setting things up in their own end. McDonald's got a shot out of there. And play stopped because of an offside. Completed up the middle to Giroux. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Good play. They score! Pittsburgh's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period. The Flyers get it off the faceoff.
Scored by number 62.
Moved along and wins the net. Has it picked up. Pass attempt to Giroux. Shoots one. Wonderful save. Good solid check there. Couldn't get through there. And possession now on the pickup by Horn. Gathered in by Mann. Doing fine up the wing. Recovery by Simmons. Dive right back. Off a body. Gets in. What'll he do? Big chance here. Oh, tremendous stop by Mason. Flyers through the neutral zone have control. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but he's in on an onside play. He's turned aside.
45 seconds.
Back near the blue line to Couturier. Oh, close call there. The Penguins waiting back in their own end. Puck now possessed by Sidney Crosby. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You're talking about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
A little over 7 minutes played here in the second. Two goals so far, divided in half. The Penguins prevailing on the faceoff. The Flyers hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Yeah, shot back out. And so down it goes, and icing is called. Faceoff win here. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Pittsburgh's quick on the draw. The Flyers in possession as they travel through center ice. Piece of his rebound. Gets in. What'll he do?
athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against him. Excellent save.
Quick work on the faceoff. Really good deflection. No harm. He gains the zone. He is gone.
I can't imagine goaltenders never wearing this.
Oh, and a save. Working hard up the boards. Tries to hit the corner. The puck is free, now taken up by Cole. The Penguins have it up the wing. Loose puck captured by Garzano. Play is stopped on an ice. The Flyers with a face-off win. Carey pass to Goodis. Gathered up again by Cole. That one comes back out over the blue line. And the coach pacing the bench is pacing a little faster now, and he seems to be talking to the ceiling. The Penguins are moving the puck in neutral ice. Enormous collision.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Caught a hit towards center. Philadelphia's moving the puck up the wing. And it's driven away. Looking for some help back in his own end. It sticks together. It goes to the offense. The Penguins carrying it in their own end. And that's icing. The pass didn't connect, and down the ice it went, and so back it'll come. The Flyers win the draw. Got a piece of that one. Possession once again by Cole. And he gains the zone. A shot. Oh, that was close.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
The Flyers continue on in the defensive zone. Propelled by Hainsey. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Oh, and he's hammered. Marvelous save. He's gone. Surprise left in this period, or do we wait to the third? Philadelphia's got that one.
Scored.
By the Flyers carrying it along the board.
Sidney
outstanding move. Stopped away.
By number 65.
Sets up shot. Let's it go. The Penguins have taken a slashing minor here.
In the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Pittsburgh's got a face-off win, but they'll have to drop back as this has been cleared out by Strike. The Flyers have it in their own end. Moving it to Cousins. Gains the zone. Turned right away with a poke check by Strike. And he's held up and pinned. Flyers wheel it up the wing. Flyers! Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Out of his crease to take it. What will he do with this? The Flyers get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Patrick's one! He beat everything but the post! The Penguins with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. And a save there. Justice Bears going forward, challenging the goalie.
He's been around the crease all night long.
And yet another.
More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
Murray's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything. And as a result, they have the lead.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Puck's loose, denied by the way. Faceoff, they could make it three before the end of the second period, at least. And the quarter faceoff.
Scored by number 62,
Carl. A brilliant save at the horn. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
19 minutes, 55.
Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Flyers, Doc, trail going into this third period. They have to start converting some of those chances that they've had. The time of possession has been in their favor, but they're still down.
Played on to Crosby. Good shooting place. Waffle boarding. Looking to Giroux. That play went offside. Philadelphia's got another face-off win. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. He's got it. Pittsburgh shifting gears as they travel through center ice. A shot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Let's it go. Blocked away. He covers, and a face-off will follow. Defensive zone win. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Philadelphia's continuing on up the wing. Nice work by Hagelin. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. From the outside. The Penguins are moving the puck in their own end. Gains the zone. Slips in. Collected by Hornquist. Terrific glove save. Gets play stopped. Both teams will benefit from this timeout. Who will be the offensive team after the faceoff? A little under 6 minutes skated here in the third. It's a 3-1 game. Malkin's bad night on faceoffs continues. Gets across, looks over his options. Let's it go. Deflected off the blocker. To Giroux. To the backhand. Gonged away. Centering pass to the slot. Score! They're back to within one.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
Enzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
Philadelphia's deficit is now only one. And there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. The Penguins shifting gears back to their own. Will this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first. Good face-off win. And a save. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Hagelin. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Possession taken over by Hornquist. With a shot, and that one turned aside. Into the end of attack. Tries to get it on net. The shot is off.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Philadelphia's tied the game here in the third period. Every shift will mean a lot now. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
51, assisted by number one.
Pittsburgh's organizing back in the defensive zone. Pointed to Letang. Gathered up again by Quinnes.
There's no way he's not banged up. He's slow to the bench here, and he's looking for the trainer already.
Fires blocked away. The Flyers have gotten out of their own end.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that you have to take there.
Huge hit. Shuts that offense right off. Possession taken up by McDonald. The Flyers in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Let's it got go. And stopped by Couturier. Pitching this one to Strike. By Bonino. Plays a little catch. Blocked. The Flyers in possession through some snapping a pass to Shannon. And offside is called on the play. The Penguins control from the neutral zone. To Kunako.
Terrific determination
by Manning. Trying to go to Simmons. Now it's directed to Shannon. Let's it go. And the loose puck captured by Cole. It's an onside play. Let's it go. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You gotta find a way to put it in the net.
I don't know if he's gonna make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
He picks it up. Pitching it to Malkin. Good place to shoot from. And gathered in by Clark Drew. Pressure mounting here. They're trying to end it right here. Possession reestablished by Malkin. Brought on, and the forwards can change on this dump in. looking for options up the wing.
Not a hit. I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Myers have control of the puck along the boards.
A shot.
Oh, and he misses.
He doesn't miss it by much. He's right in the middle of the ice. He tries to bang it in off the goalpost and just misses.
Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net. You've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
They won it. Now what can they do?
Drill.
Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Penguins love that along the boards.
He's in! Wonderful save! Of a wonderful shooter!
A huge save late in the game.
They win the draw. How can they get it out?
Good work with the stick.
The Flyers with possession in center ice. We're in the final minute of overtime. Maybe a winning goal, maybe it'll come down to a shootout.
Shoots!